I think this is your best yet.
Thank you, baby. But if you keep opening it...
The flavors won't marry. I know. We're kind of like the flavors about to get married.
It's my first time not following the recipe, so who knows?
My little Iron Chef.
Yes, Chairman.
James.
Hey. You scared the shit out of me.
I missed you.
Door was open.
I missed you too.
You look good.
Yeah. Thanks.
Come here.
What is it?
You don't recognize the aroma?
Organic turkey sausage. Cannellini beans with a hint of Egyptian cumin.
No. Cannellini?
Jim, come on. My white bean turkey chili. You've had it 1,000 times.
Oh. I have? It smells good.
Tastes good, too. Glad you came, buddy.
Yeah, don't be such a stranger.
I won't. Thanks for having me.
Cheers.
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 Now I remember your chili.
After 3 bowls.
How's the apartment?
It's awesome. I'm just, you know, putting in the finishing touches. Probably a couple of weeks from having some people over.
Yeah? Can't wait to see it.
That's great.
Yep. 3 or 4 weeks. It's tough, going up and down those stairs.
Man, it's a bitch not having an elevator. 6 flights.
My ass is getting huge.
Have you heard from her?
Meryl.
Sorry.
No, I haven't heard from her. She wasn't really responding, so I stopped trying. It's been a while since, we'd had any contact.
Hey, we should check out that, Stan Bishop exhibit before it ends in a couple weeks.
I think that's a fantastic idea.
Yeah, I don't think so. I don't think I can. This might be it for me. I'm not feeling too good these days.
James, don't say that. What do you mean you haven't been feeling too good?
I wish I could wake up one day and not feel this shitty all the time.
You need to date again. What's with the Tinder shit? Or not. Work on your writing. When's the last time you did that? Write a script about
don't
this.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm not writing a script about
Well, do something.
I think about her is what I do. Every day, every night,
It makes me sick to my stomach to think that she could live a life without me in it. You know what I mean?
You sound pitiful.
Yes, she can, James. She's moved on, and I think it's time you do too. And stop obsessing.
A lot of good that's gonna do. It's been going on for months. I hate seeing you like this. But you only want her now because you can't have her.
That's not true.
Yes, it is. She worshipped you, and you treated her like shit. Those were your words. Not the worship part, the shit part. Now he's madly in love with her?
I always loved her.
Bullshit. I don't believe that.
You fucked up. You started that.
Hello?
Where are you? I'm looking for a hot blonde, but all I see is some guy playing a baby grand.
I see him too, but I don't see you.
That's Mozart.
What is? Oh, what he's playing, is it?
Yep.
All right. You know, I've never had a first date in a park.
In a park or in the park?
Any park. Okay, I'm gonna freak out. I don't see you, are you hiding? You're a little spy. I need to check your profile picture again.
Hey.
Ugh, fucking creep.
I was just seeing if you needed help.
Oh, when you smiling, when you smiling, the whole world smiles with you, baby, baby. Yes, when you laughing. When you're laughing, yes, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. Stop your sighing, baby, and be happy again. Yes, and keep on smiling. Keep on smiling, baby, and I hope.